I do this for a living, you still getting used to it. It's all or nothing for my music, don't abuse it, lose it when I'm caught.
Hey guys, it's Amanda and
Bryce, the owner of this channel.
Anyway, usually you guys, when we do photo shoots, it's something fun, either with a clothing line from Posh or from my jewelry line, which is My Sibling Rivalry. But today I had a friend contact me that wanted to do a photo shoot of her and her dog. Her boxer is named Bella. Bella's 11 years old and just got diagnosed with a pretty bad results. She has cancer and there's not really anything they can do for her. So this shoot is more about the emotion that we're going to capture between Sarah and Bella, and we wanted to bring you guys along.
So like Amanda said, you know, this isn't typically something that I do. I'm mostly a portrait photographer, but when this request came in, it kind of hit home, because I know you guys have seen my fat man in all my videos. I've got a boxer, Amanda's got a boxer, and they're known to have cancer. So, you know, this is something that could happen to my pup, and I would want someone, if I could reach out to someone, I would want someone to help too. I got this request maybe 2 or 3 days ago, and the only reason why it took so long for us to do that is because we just needed to schedule it. As soon as it came across my desk, it was done. To be able to help someone, that's my main focus with my photography. You know, a lot of people lose the fun in their photography to the business portion of the photography. But as long as I'm making people happy, as long as I'm giving people something that they can remember forever and it ties them to an emotion, I'm doing my job, I'm having fun, I can deal with the business part of it afterwards. So we are here on location and we are waiting on
Sarah and Bella.
We're waiting on Sarah and Bella to get here, and once we get here, we're gonna get set up. We're gonna take a couple of shots. Right now we are chasing the sun. She should be here within the next few minutes or so, but we are at a really good location. We got some good lighting going on. We're at a cemetery, and the reason why we're here is because we needed to be somewhere private, because Sarah wants to be alone. She doesn't want to be bothered. And you know how people get when you have puppies and you're doing photography, it's kind of like a magnet for attracting people. But with how sensitive this photo shoot is, she wanted it to be private. So we're at a cemetery that's got some really good scenery around it, outside of the path of all, you know, the gravestones and everything like that. So we've got some cool places to shoot. And it's a nice private area where we won't be bothered that much. So we're gonna get set up, you guys, and then we are gonna get to it. And I brought my GoPro and I'm gonna put it on top of my camera so you guys can see what I see. See you guys in a little bit. Peace. Alright guys, so we are set up. We're at our first shoot. This is Sarah, say hi. And this is Bella the Wiggle Butt. So we're gonna get set up with our first shot. Amanda's gonna be manning the video camera and I'm gonna be doing the shooting. I've got my Sony A7 Mark II. I'm gonna shoot my 70-200 f/4. Got my Godox 80-600 on camera left, and we're gonna get started, guys. See you guys in a little bit.
Find table space to say your social graces. Bow your head, they're pious here. But you and I,
that's love.
Bella. I lose my balance on these eggshells. You tell me to tread. I'd rather be a wild one instead.
Bella.
Don't wanna hang around the in crowd. The cool kids aren't cool to me. They're not cooler than we
Bella. We have no apologies for being. Find me where the wild winds are. My baby,
alright. Find me where the wild. Alright, y'all. So we just finished up shooting with my friend Sarah and her boxer, Bella. If you guys are just tuning in, Bella is a boxer who's 11 years old and was just diagnosed with basically cancer. She has a mass in her chest and there's not much they can do for her. So we wanted to get some shots for Sarah to have forever to capture the emotion between her and the dog. This is important to me because I am a huge dog lover. I actually have 4 dogs of my own. So you actually see on another episode of Bryce taking pictures of my crazy dog house. We're looking very forward to it because mine listens so well.
I know she said if you're just tuning in, but if you're just tuning in, you better rewind this video and go back and watch the whole thing because this is the end. Don't just be tuning in and skipping my videos, okay? But it's a wrap, guys. We just got cleaned up. We're going to hop in our vehicles and head off. And I'm going to do some video editing and get this up for you guys. I'll see you guys next time. Me. All I hear the crowd scream, you got the remedy.
I'm a perfectionist, don't step to this. Your boy is sick, the answer cured. Your remedy, your fix. For the true hip-hop junkies, monkeys swing from trees. You go bananas over words, you can swing from trees.